we are coming from Mizoram, and we are making paper from banana tree. This is the first time in India. The whole tree paper is making from banana. Some parts of India, they are making only fiber for paper, but we are using discover the whole tree as a paper. It means eco-friendly, no? For conservation of forest, we need to make paper from another substitute raw material instead of cutting down the forest, bamboo and trees. So after eating banana, the trees remain will be paper. It is more flexible than normal paper. Flexible and elasticity is composed. Very elastic. God has made banana only, not only for eating, it's only for paper. We are making byproduct, different byproduct, paper bags, this kind of file folder, and A4 size for a certificate, and like bookmark, visiting card and all, and various kind of paper byproduct. Especially mainly we are dream to replace polythene for this bag. We are going to replace this, but now we are in a small unit, you know. We are making a lot of by handmade a lot, no? So our time spent is too much for making, so price need to be high because time is money. And now after having a good machine, our paper will be very low price.
We brought products made from bamboos. We incorporate our Mizo tradition with these bamboos, and so we brought some wall hanging designs with Mizo girl on it, and some wall pockets, and some bags, keychains, coasters, wallets, pen stands, and ashtrays, all made from bamboo and wood.